Nobody will be able to understand your pain but Allah. So talk to Allah, connect with Him. It will help you. It will give you a reason to look forward to tomorrow.